Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on your mobile device. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Strong storms rolled through, a nice line of them, and right ahead of that line was a shelf cloud. This is a gorgeous shot posted by an anonymous user of U-Local overhead of Burlington. Beautiful shot there of that shelf cloud right ahead of that storm that came through. Again, it was just a nice long line. Here is another shot of some of the damage. This was lightning damage to a tree. I think this was in Ellenburg, but Helen posted this. You can see the damage done by that bolt of lightning there, and it wasn't just there. We had some pretty strong storms bring a little bit of damage, and it was from this cold front that sits off to the east of us now. The good thing is that that whole thing has moved out. The unfortunate part of that is that the low pressure system providing it continues to sit and hover over our region. So it will continue to pump in not only the clouds, but a couple of scattered showers and probably light showers throughout the rest of the afternoon. So we're not completely out of the clear when it comes to the rain, but looks like most of those storms are out of our area. A high pressure system is off to the west of us that will attempt to bring us some sunshine, and our southern folks will definitely get a lot of that here over the next couple of days, while the northern folks have the better chance for some of those scattered showers, which will be around for most of the afternoon. Not everyone, again, will get them, but the further north that you are, you have the better of that chance. Most of it will be light, though. For today, though, highs are in the mid-70s, so much cooler after that front has passed. Tomorrow morning, we're dropping down into the upper 50s. With a mostly light wind, a couple of spotty showers overnight are possible. And tomorrow morning, we should start off dry, but the afternoon will bring another round of those scattered showers. Again, a lot like today, most of them will be light, and high temperatures are going to be in the mid and upper 70s. Here's your futurecast showing those spotty and light showers, probably beginning around noontime, and then towards the evening hours, you'll find a couple of those as well. In between that, you'll also find some moments of sun, so it's not going to be a complete washout kind of day. Tomorrow morning, as you're headed to work, it should be dry. You'll have a mix of sun and clouds as the sun comes up, and then again in the afternoon, some spotty light showers, maybe some localized heavier showers, but still some sun again mixed in with that. That's all because of that low pressure system way off to the north and east of us, just pushing in those clouds and also those light scattered showers. For Friday, I wouldn't leave out the possibility of more of those very similar showers. Maybe the outside chance of a thunderstorm on Friday, but it doesn't look that great. In fact, should start to dry up a little bit into your Saturday. So Saturday should be great, mid and upper 70s with a mix of sun and clouds. The second part of the weekend, not so great. We do have a chance for some scattered showers, maybe even some thunderstorms. By Monday, we're warming up back up into the low 80s, but again, a continued chance for some of those scattered showers, potentially some thunderstorms, which at this point look like they could dip over into Tuesday as well. So a little bit more unsettled by the end of the weekend and into the start of your work week. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com or checking us out on the mobile app. Have a great Wednesday.